Once upon a time, there lived three Billy Goats Gruff. There was a big Billy Goats Gruff, a middle-sized Billy Goats Gruff, and a small Billy Goats Gruff. One day, the Billy Goats noticed they'd eaten every single blade of grass on their field. There wasn't a single blade of grass left for them to eat. So the Billy Goats decided they needed to cross the bridge to get to the other side of the river where there was plenty more fresh green grass for them all to eat. However, a terrible troll lived under the bridge and they would have to get past him first before they could cross to the other side. Off went the little Billy Goat Gruff, trip-trapping across the bridge.
Trip-trap.
When suddenly, a terrible troll jumped out.
Oh, it's me, little Billy Goat Gruff. I want to eat the fresh green grass.
No, you're not. Keep gobbling your butts so much. Breakfast and tea.
Oh no, I'm too small. Wait until the third Billy Goat Gruff is much bigger than me.
Right. When people gobble you up.
And so the little Billy Goat Gruff continued on his journey across the bridge over to the other side. Next came the middle-sized Billy Goat Gruff, trip-trapping across the bridge.
Trip-trap.
When suddenly the terrible troll stopped him.
Please stop trip-trapping over my bridge.
Oh, it's me, Middle Billy Goat Gruff. I want to eat a fresh green grass.
No, you're not. I'm going to gobble you up for lunch. Breakfast.
Oh no, I'm too small. I'm too the big Billy Goat Gruff. He's bigger than me.
All right.
And so the middle-sized Billy Goat Gruff continued on his way across the bridge. Finally, the big Billy Goat Gruff came trip-trapping across the bridge.
Trip-trap.
When suddenly the terrible troll stopped him in his tracks.
Feel that snake slapping along my bridge.
Oh, me, big goat gruff. I will eat the fresh green grass.
No, you're not. I'm coming to gobble you up for lunch, breakfast and tea.
And so the big Billy Goat Gruff lowered his horns, stamped his feet and began to charge. And that was the end of the terrible troll. And the big Billy Goat Gruff continued to the other side of the bridge to meet his brothers and enjoy the fresh green grass.